Hello and welcome back. Tool spoilers say that Chloe has a confession to make to her ex, Brady, that Kristen probably shouldn't know. Also, Charlie decides to make a confession to Claire, while Tripp decides to help Allie. Read on for all the latest spoilers. This next week is sure to be very dramatic for all of our favorite characters from this fictional town of Salem. As many fans know, Chloe and Brady have grown closer lately, and not because the stars are aligned for them, but more because of the circumstances. After Brady was shot, dual spoilers show Chloe was side by side to heal him, much to the chagrin of his partner, Kristen DeMera, who's currently behind bars. What comes next should come as no surprise, as Kristen will come up with a plan to make sure she's the one looking after Brady, not Chloe. Yet Kristen doesn't know that Chloe has a huge confession to make to her ex. Will Brady respond as she hopes? Days of Our Lives spoilers say that while she spent the past few months accusing Tripp of a crime he apparently didn't commit, Tripp will give Allie the help she needs. Elsewhere, Charlie will make a huge confession to Claire. Will he tell her exactly what's happened that unfortunate night when Allie was sexually assaulted, which also resulted in her pregnancy? If he does, Claire will have a huge decision to make. Either she supports him or she forces him to tell the truth. Needless to say, dual fans will need to tune in to find out what will happen next. Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on the NBC network. Check your local listings for times. Needless to say, fans will need to tune in to find out what's going to happen. Be sure to keep up to date with everything that is happening with Days of Our Lives right now. Check back here often for all the latest spoilers, news, and updates from Days of Our Lives. Thanks for watching, goodbye, and see you again.